Governor J.B. Pritzker calls on Congress to repay the debt owed to the National Guard for providing safety after the riot at the U.S. Capitol January 6th. Governor's office says the delayed repayment could cause the National Guard to cancel training exercises and drills and place Guard members on furlough.